Today I'm going to talk about different types of optic atrophy. There are four types of optic atrophy. First is the primary optic atrophy, which can be compressive and nutritional. In compressive, we see a chalky white optic disc with shunt vessels, and in the nutritional we can see temporal pallor. Second is the secondary optic atrophy, which develops after papilledema, and here the disc color is dirty white. And third type is the conservative, which develops after vasculitis, and the disc is waxy paler. And fourth, the most common is glaucomatous optic atrophy. Here we see the cup disc ratio increase and pallor of the neuroretinal rim. So by looking at the color of the optic disc, we can get to know the cause behind the optic atrophy, which will help us in the treatment. And after optic atrophy, patients rarely feel dreadful. So get your eyes checked regularly.